They are off and trotting. Miss Henri showing early speed. Vivacious Victory and Queen Jackie right there. And Hustle Home moves up very fast out in the center of the racetrack as they enter the first turn. Queen Jackie and Hustle Home contest the lead. Hustle Home puts her away here in the opening eighth of a mile. And Hustle Home leads it against the rail by a length and a half. Queen Jackie goes second. Miss Henri third. Vivacious Victory is racing in fourth. Cocktail Peanuts is fifth. And Chancey's Willa is sixth and last. 27-4, the time for the opening quarter. Hustle Home is on the lead. Hustle Home is on top as they go toward that half-mile mark. By the way, the infield board should read 12-1 as opposed to 1-2 on number 7 at this time on Hustle Home. So Hustle Home leads it by a length, and here comes Vivacious Victory, folks, with a move up on the outside. The brothers Tietrich are 1-2 side by side at the half. Vivacious Victory with Tim Tietrich now gets the lead away from Hustle Home and T. Tietrich. They got to the half in 57-1. Queen Jackie is racing in the third position. Miss Henri is trotting in fourth. She's five lengths off the lead. Another length and a half to Chancey's Willa, moving up outside of Cocktail Peanuts, who is last, seven lengths off the leader. Into the final turn, Vivacious Victory about to be challenged by Queen Jackie, because here comes Queen Jackie up on the outside, just off the leader's flank. Hustle Home behind that pair is third. Miss Henri comes off the rail from fourth. She's still four lengths off the lead, however, three quarters in 1:27. Vivacious Victory and Queen Jackie are side by side. Couple of double-digit long shots, and Queen Jackie gets rough-gated off the final turn and drops back several lengths. And that will leave Vivacious Victory on the lead by four. And Miss Henri is in second, coming to the 16th pole. Hustle Home is third. Vivacious Victory for the three-length lead. Miss Henri toward the rail second. Late move from Cocktail Peanuts. Vivacious Victory wins it. 1:55-3 ties the stakes record. Vivacious Victory. Miss Henri was second. Cocktail Peanuts third. 1:55-3. And